I used to have a KTM, but that was really